ことが言えなくて、
And hello to you from southwestern Germany. We're in Stuttgart at the Mercedes-Benz Arena. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Krupa. He's given us away. He's given us away. Daniels. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. A chance to whip it in. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Cross blocked. Daniels and teammates around him. What's he gone and done? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And players waiting in the centre. And no way through. Well, attacking possibilities. He's going forward well here. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, it might still work out for them. And thumped away. Well, foul play, says the referee.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Cut out. Throw-ins given. See some progress with the ball at his feet. And attempting the through ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. James with it. Still passing it around with authority. James now. Krupa. Effective challenge. And it's with Gunn. Chance to play it in. And whipped into the box. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Plenty of options. Fed over towards the back post. Well, nothing untoward happened. Referee is quite rightly letting it go. Options in the middle. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. James with it. Alaba. Well read to win possession back. And giving the ball away. Could be! And it goes down as a missed opportunity from there. Lovely ball over the top. He's in behind. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Read it well. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Gunn. Well, he successfully got past him, but was able to do his job defensively in the end. Berry. And players waiting in the centre. And a goal! That will do it! They've been pushing for it, and now they've been rewarded. Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Shot attempted. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. James now. And the pass could do damage. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So underway once more. 2-0 the lead here. And it's with Gunn. Well, possibilities inside the box. Oh, she's given it. The referee says penalty. Now, can they reduce the arrears from the spot? Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's...
And confidently converted. So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the score. What's going to happen next? Krupa. This is Alaba. Stoppelkamp. And the attacking options appear plentiful. Is this the moment? And the cross into the middle. And a time for cool heads. And intercepts again. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And a no-nonsense clearance. Excellent defending. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, thumped clear. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Gunn. Space on the flank. Gunn. Just not looking confident in possession. Berry. And options in the centre. Oh, a nice looking pass. Now, will they do it from here? And it's gone in! The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And a good take under duress there. He's in with a chance. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. And space to cross it. This is Alaba. Stoppelkamp. Super tackle, and they've won possession. 10 minutes left for play. And slipped through beautifully. The high press was very much on. And unable to keep possession. Clears it away. A good and fair challenge. Out of play it goes, and it will be a throw-in. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Magnificent defending. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Bennett. They really struggled.